The tempo is building up after the high quality match we have seen. The first semi-finals, hopes are really there for this one. It's going to be a cracker as well. It's all happening here. The ambience is building up and the toss party is ready for the second semi-final, which is going to be between Telugu Warriors and Mumbai Heroes. Anyway, the toss set, let me introduce the toss party quickly. Bobby Deol, captain, Mumbai Heroes, as we all know. We've got Akhil, captain of Telugu Warriors. Mr. Ramesh Rao, the match referee. I've got Sachin Joshi, as always with us, who always stands there and has a good look at the pitch and then goes out and scores a 50, at least a 50. And I've got still got Dhanush Rakshara with us. So nice of you to stay with the kids from Hridaya Foundation. Thank you. That's the initiative we have been talking about. And thanks to Sachin and his Big Brother Foundation, a lot of money. Last game, not enough runs. So we want a 200 this time. We'll soon find out who's going to toss the coin. All right. Akhil is tossing the coin. 20-20 is the call from Bobby. It's Parley G. Oh, quickly, Akhil. You really wanted to win this one, yeah? Breathing easy or didn't really matter?
No, it mattered. I really wanted to win the toss. Feeling confident, we're going to put Mumbai into bat first. We're going to have a bowl at them. I feel very confident and the side's been winning, chasing all three games and we're going to go for it.
So the first semi-final, actually shown you how this match is going to be won. Chasing is a better option.
Yeah, chasing is a better option. It showed us that it's not easy. It's not that easy to score. You have to play good cricketing shots to be able to score on this ground. And I think we're going to do that.
All right, go over your spikes. Have a good one. All right, Bobby.
Yes, I can.
आपने क्या करना था? Batting, bowling, कोई क्यों फर्क नहीं पड़ता?
हमें semi-finals खेलना था.
I'll tell you when.
और हम खेल रहे हैं इस साल दोबारा. So we're very happy to be here.
Yeah. So well, you saw the first game. Is it a 200 run pitch?
I can't predict that because Chennai is a very cool and calm team. They can slow the pace of the other team very easily down. They did that to us in the earlier match. So it's just that we have to try bowling on the right line and length, and I hope we can slow these guys down. Otherwise, it's the batter's paradise.
Well, you sure will. Have a good one. Enjoy yourself. So, okay, let's have a quick one here. So, again, we are back here for this next game. Who are you supporting in this one? We know the last match who you were supporting.
I should know better than answer that.
No, why? You're a neutral party.
No, I wish both the teams all the very best. I hope they produce an amazing match of cricket.
Okay, so Ajay, we come back to you.
May the best team win today.
Oh, so diplomatic as ever. Quick, Akshara, let's have a... Is this the first big match you've been to, or you've seen many cricket matches before?
I've seen just a few, but this is the proper big match I've seen, my first. So
nice to have you here. Have a good time. Enjoy this one. And have a good time as well. Alright, so that's the news from the middle. Telugu Warriors have won the toss and they've elected to bowl again. So is it going to be a big scoring game? We'll soon find out.